impact point in zone, so we want to hit out. Right? Everything's in front of me. I'm not worried about a backspin. Okay, I'm squeezing my bottom two fingers. I'm pushing out. Okay, Keith, you're taking the racket back a bit too far. So I want it all out in front again. So I'm really working on what is my racket doing in impact. Okay? Oh, look at this, we're rallying. Six, seven. So it's not a problem. The reason I didn't want to add the net yet is that it doesn't break down if I hit too low. They're focusing on the technique, which is contact, impact point to hitting zone. And again, I haven't really touched on grip, because at this distance, it's fine doing the continental grip, which is what Keith is doing, right? Some people, the only problem I will have is that they have it like this, right? Which is a backhand grip, and you can't really do it, right? Right? Now we're playing tennis.
Without the net.
Without the net. And if you want to borrow the red ball net, we do have them over there. You can just kind of put them across if you want.
Where are they?
I'll show you where they are.
That's what the mini tennis kids use, right?
Mini tennis.
Yeah.
Again, but tennis is about rallying. Mm-hmm. Right? It isn't about, you know, going baseline to baseline necessarily. Right? And hitting two balls and picking it up.
Right.
So you can do that drill forehand. So let's try it.